That Ian is going down the totem pole.
In my mind right now.
I have no idea. Hi.
Yellow.
Stop saying that.
Laundry to do, Mark.
That's all you got? That's cool.
Walk of shame right now.
That's right.
Welcome to peace.
Fabulous Jolie Riccardi. I also challenge every basketball player that ever took one of my classes. You know who you are.
I'll challenge Molly Curry.
I think I'm up for a challenge.
And I will challenge every student who's not a basketball player who's taken Beth Cusco's class.
Weston Gullett from Greensboro College, Drew Wilson from Avery University, and Andrew Mindeman from Covenant. You guys are up.
I got you, Luke Sweeney. Joanne Clark, Malachi Baker.
Malachi is how old?
Two.
I challenge Anna Borelli from Florida. I expect a video. William McLeod and Mama Sherry.
Today is my first day officially at peace, so I'm going to challenge the two men, my mentors who brought me here, Ted Sharon from SUNY Fredonia and David Stork from SCAD. That's it.
I'm going to challenge my namesake, John. John Cranham.
Yeah.
Come on down.
I like it. Okay.